I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
I've never spoken to my son about going to sex with his parents.